Bye.
The radiation therapy in general is an important part of kind of integrated patient treatment options. The importance for stereotactic radiation therapy is that for certain tumors, especially where there's a solid or visible tumor present, it allows treatments to often be done in 1 to 3 treatments rather than 20 to 25 treatments, as is sometimes the case. For our pets, unlike you and I, if we go in, all of our pets have to be anesthetized under general anesthesia because they have to lie perfectly still because the radiation has to be perfectly aligned. And then once they're under anesthesia, then they'll be positioned. So the machine has a built-in CT scanner that helps identify the positioning of the tumor.
Other than that, everything else sets up really nice.
And then once it is aligned, then the treatment will be administered.
You know, even when you look at this one over here, you can see all of that in there.
The advantage of stereotactic is very precise. Traditionally, radiation side effects were limited by giving small doses daily, so the normal tissue would have a chance to recover. Stereotactic can be so precise that it can be given in a high dose, and it minimizes side effects by not hitting the normal tissue. We're really fortunate to have this here at Iowa State. This is the first in Iowa, previously having to travel to Fort Collins or Milwaukee, which for many clients, it's a game changer. Having to be away from your pet for 20 to 25 days, Monday through Friday, so 4 or 5 weeks is challenging, right? And so being able to potentially only have them here for 5 days, 7 days really makes it a lot more doable and better for pets' quality of life. Whether it's a dog or a cat, or we even had a pet therapy rat treated in our first month here. So radiation oncologists are still exploring all the ways that we can integrate this technology into managing our veterinary patients.